I'm not familiar with my man. My man is actually mysterious. He's had the mask on all weekend.
Do you know who that man is?
I don't know him. He's staying to himself, but he's been mixing fools left and right with General Blade.
Okay, let me see some. I want to see, man. You said it's this hard mix?
Yeah, player two is a Splash.
Player two? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Splash in this too? Okay.
Splash took home DOA here, and that's how clutch, just in case, you know. My man plays every game.
Yeah, he got top of the street by the way.
Yeah, every game. All right, Blood Ball's on deck. Oh, we going low with it now.
Blood Ball make the mid?
Yeah, that's... Oh, wait, no, you can dump it. It's a high.
Oh, so they don't know.
Yeah. All right, looking for the jump in. And in this variation, she gets access to the amplified Blood Ball, where she can make it go faster or slower. And that always restands you, so it's good for changing the pace. Between the different speeds, Scarlet has an army of projectiles at her disposal, and here comes the jump and kick. Oh, we got some damage, baby. All meterless. The carrots. Yes.
Vintage, pay homage. Pay homage to Sonya.
All right, now watching his leg. Ooh, and the wake up, double kicks on, drop the combo, unfortunately, for Kensei.
That's a low, that fireball? Was that a low? She shot at the legs.
The bang? Yeah, it was like her down three, I think.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought I was a projectile. I was alone.
No, it's in her moves, too.
Oh, I'm about to say.
Oh, corner with Sonya. Boy, you in some big trouble.
Ooh!
Yes!
Damn, yeah. That's the damage?
Yeah, and that's without the extension. Oh, that wasn't finished.
Oh, so she grown-ass woman damage.
Yeah, let's just pay attention. Let's see what happens if it gets crazy in the corner. Kensei taking that one round apiece, walk up, good poke, using the advantage to jump over and avoid the corner. Nice, speedy.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, it's not over yet.
Okay. All right, I see what this is about.
Right, looking for that flawless block on the second hit. Great neutral jump from Kensei. Corner control, immaculate. Slam him down again, amplified. Great breakaway.
Oh, that looks like my kind of gal.
Yeah, Splash was like, yo, I'm not dealing with this no more. I got a breakaway. You had enough.
Oh, I see.
All right, trying to keep Sonya away.
All right, so what's the balance of Sonya? Mid-screen doesn't do that much damage?
She's still about 300, 330 plus. Yeah,
that's great.
Yeah, just checking them. It's all in the moveset, baby. NetherRealm went all the way to 12 when it came to incorporating the weapons in the movesets. If you notice, every character, their signature things, they're usually just special moves. But in this game, they're all throughout the normals, all in the personality. It's crazy. A Splash able to set it off. Get back to about full screen positioning with this bevy of projectiles. And Sonya needs to get up closer to start the mix heavy.
Okay, that's what's up. Sonya Blade, the MILF.
My stream on, so I see you guys clicking away over in the bottom left. That's what I like to see. I like to see constant notifications.
Oh, they're showing love. Yeah, it's growing. The pot is growing.
Keep clicking, guys. Let's go.
The pot is growing.
Everybody at home, what's good, baby? Round two. Let's get it. Oh, a Splash. Open it with the 4-2. You know, that's also the NRS fight. Jump it. What's up?
That's a guess. I mean, that's usually the case. Always making that decision at the beginning of the match. Oh, my Lord. That is wild.
Oh, looking for the throw. That was a parry.
Oh. I'm like, what she don't got? Tell me what she don't got.
Looking at the back one string. A couple lows in there. Trying to keep it safe right now. Grab. 14%. The old-fashioned way.
Look at my man Johnny in the back.
Yeah, he chilling, man. He got to, you know, he got to watch his baby. You know, we created life together. You know, that is the story of persistence. Johnny tried for a long time. He tried for a long time.
He got it, though. He got it.
And they made a beautiful, privileged, top-tier daughter in Cassandra Cage for years to come, all right? So it's all good. Back throw to the corner. What is the attack? Splash going to back off. Has the entire stage at his disposal. And the stages are definitely long in this game, some longer than others. Well, actually, they might all be the same. We ain't tested that yet. But we'll see.
Okay.
I want to throw out no false information.
This man is getting lamed out.
Overhead.
Ooh, try to hit it with the, anti with the one, stand one. No.
Kensei having a lot of trouble with his mid-screen combos. A lot of drops, a lot of damage left on the table. Splash seemingly taking advantage at every turn, looking for the wake up. Sweet.
Watch the legs. Tell me she gets damage from an overhead. Okay, that's what I want to see. I just want to see mix. Okay, what else is going on here? I just want to see mix.
Yeah, the main mix tool starts from her back one string. It's the elbow. It's a high, but she can go into an overhead from it or the low next.
And 2-on-1 each one.
Yeah.
That sounds like my character.
No. Punish on the wake up. Great bait from a Splash.
Okay. That zone out is immaculate right now. That blood type is B for bust ass. Duck those. Don't tell me Sonya's mid. They're just actually blocking.
No, he's blocking. The first ring's a high. If she amplifies it, the second one's a mid.
Yeah.
But Splash not worried about it, anything at all. You know, up close game, cool. There's the scoop. Keep you grounded right in front. Jump in to lay on the throw. And Splash still very much in this. Access to the fatal blow is available. A combo into it could definitely spell a kill. There's the mix and the crushing blow on the takedown. 9.75 damage into the tech roll. Fatal blow right back at you. And Kensei can't believe it. Looking back to the sky like, damn, bro, he really hit me with that.
You might need some more oxygen, my friend.
I'm telling you, you might want to on the Cabal mask one good time. 2-0. The highway robbery right there with Splash. No challenge. Now, the fatal blows aren't the end-all, be-all. Although they are super, you know, armor hits, the armor isn't active until the fifth frame of startup. So, if your button is on point, you can knock anybody out of anything. But unfortunately, Kensei a little late at the helm, and Scarlet's one of the faster ones. 9-frame startup on hers. Looking for the counter poke into the parry, looking for the counter poke. Unfortunately, nothing doing there. Splash simply playing solid. That's it. He's waiting his traditional turn, so to speak, and then just trying to fix it up with the different blood ball. Oh, the whip. I think his blood type might be OP.
OP? Oh, that's boss. That's oh, a little too far.
We going in, baby.
Polio string cheese. Please.
Teleport. We out of here.
I want to see strings.
Spent a bar, defensive meter, because normally the teleport goes right behind the opponent, but if you spin a bar, you can go further away. So making great usage of that meter, you got to be aware of the abilities and the price that comes with them. There's a scoop, keep him down in front, base out the wake up, raw jump in, but didn't get the follow-up. Kensei a little off with the execution, unfortunately.
Man, that is a one. So you can 2-1 that into a launcher?
Well, you got the ring, and you can cancel the ring. Get the follow-up.
I want to see endless oppression. But I like that you can space out. It's a little bit more slow-paced. Yes. You can assess the situation, but I guess there's other characters that just don't allow you to do that.
Splash closing the door on Kensei's tournament life. We are looking at what seems to be a swift 3-0. Unless he can figure it out. Great anti-air with the check. That little knife coming in handy. A little poke. Want to tap the toes. Scarlet doesn't care where the blood comes from as long as she can ingest it.
Wake up.
And Splash has no meter whatsoever. Has to deal with everything the old-fashioned way, but he gives himself a punish situation. Does the full string committed to it, looking for that overhead launch. Was Kensei as he got kind of giddy towards the corner, up two. But again, his mid-screen combos are dropping left and right. Story of this set, so much damage left on the table.
Okay, the neck break. Now this game is too
punish.
Fun,
nope, late. Oh, gets the jump in. All right, what you gonna do with it now? Great, breakaway. Stop it.
That was genius.
Stop.
That was genius.
Just stop. The fact that you timed that so you wouldn't get meaty by the jump kick and still couldn't. Oh, we got main menus.
Oh, it's over.
And that is going to be it.
Finisher.
Oh, we're looking for the finish. And let's get a taste of this blood.
Okay, I haven't seen this one yet. I've not seen this one yet. Oh, hit it where it hurts. Damn! Fatality. Why she gotta watch that happen though?
She felt it. It's all good.
First time I seen that. Very nice. I'm gonna give that an 8.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get into these double dipping
dudes. Okay, handle it.
Keep the tournament running. I will see y'all on the other side.
Yeah, for sure.
Good luck, my brother. Long haired boys. Talk to them.
Yeah, sup guys? You guys enjoying?